It's Churchill's dispatch box, stuffed with government secrets. And God forbid it falls into the wrong hands. Which is where we come in.
If it's not the man of the hour,
be careful while you're working for us.
You're doing good work, lad.